Okay, so to remove the old radiator, we remove the fender. There will be screws on the inside here that need to be removed, and all the way at the bottom. The bottom, underneath, all the way around to the other side, and it does clip in there, and it clips in there. Okay. So the new radiator is ready in. We've got a little bracket here that holds it, and then we've got a screw inside here that holds it there. Okay, we've got the pipe on, and we've got on the inside here, your access from the inside. There'll be two bolts holding the bottom of the radiator, two on either side. Okay, we will put this back after everything's secure here. All the bolts over there, the bolts over here. Okay, and then the plastic bracket will go on. And then, yeah, we'll start replacing the rest of the parts. And yeah, everything, the fan, we will secure getting from the bottom. So you're gonna have to jack the car up to get that in. Okay, so here we go.